Hello, this is Andy from Decent Traders. Today I traded BABA in Simulator. At the open, I saw that the volume came in, so I went for a long as the stock was gapping up. And then it dumped on me and I got out quick for a small loss. And then I went short with the momentum, and I covered really early. As you can see, if I waited many minutes, I would have made lots of money. Then I longed here. This was a buy the fear long, and then I wanted to cover part of my position, but I accidentally clicked the wrong button, and I longed again here, and then I got out here for a small loss. The last trade I did, I shorted as it was coming down, which is another bad entry point. And after a long wait, I got out for a very, very small win.